It was about 3 years ago. I was the only kid in church that day. The others were with Isaac out in the cornfield. I didn't get to go because Dad didn't like Isaac. He was pretty smart, my dad. After church, we went to Hanson's, just like always. Sarah was homesick with Mom. She'd come down with the fever real sudden.
Morning, Dave.
Morning, Pop.
How are your wife and Sarah?
Dad was worried, so he went to call Mom first thing.
Sarah's been better. I'm going to call your mom, okay?
That Dad wants a cup of coffee.
Hi, Isaac.
Okay, Dobie, you want your usual?
Yeah, strawberry shake. That's when I saw Malachi and the others. I guess their meeting with Isaac was over.
Hi.
They were acting real creepy.
Where is it?
There you go, Joby.
Oh, thanks.
How is she?
I'm worried, Dave. Her fever's gone from 101 to 104.
Sure.
Happened everywhere in Gatlin that day.